now?
Yeah. Hi.
Hi. Oh, thanks. I've never done anything like this before, but Rachel tells me you're really nice and that I should get to know more people besides her.
That's right. You told me you just moved here. And don't worry, I've never done anything like this either.
I hear this place is supposed to be really good.
Yeah, I've heard that too. But I tell you what, my grandmother, Isabella, the best Italian cook there is. No one cooks food like her.
Rachel didn't tell me you were Italian. My mother was born in a small village by Florence. San Gimignano.
San Gimignano. That's where I'm from.
Small world.
My name's Al. I'll be your waiter this evening. Would you like to start off with the appetizers? The mussels are excellent.
I'm actually allergic to shellfish.
So am I. How about we start off with some bruschetta?
I'll put your order right in.
So you just moved here. From where?
Well, I was actually born here, but I moved to Florida with my mom when I was a little kid.
What made you want to move back?
I needed a change of scenery. I wanted to know what winter felt like. I applied to a lot of schools in Florida, and then one in New York, and I told my mom and myself that if I got accepted in New York, that that's where I'd go.
Why New York? Why not Chicago, Boston, D.C.? Do you still have some family here?
Sort of.
You sort of have some family here? So does that mean, like...
It means it's not really a first date kind of topic. I'm sure you don't want to hear me babble on about my family history.
Actually, I'd love to hear you babble about your family.
All right, well, my mother had me when she was 17, and my parents fought a lot, and so my father left after just a few months. He tried to come home a little while later, but after everything he'd done to her, she didn't want him back. The problem was that her parents and her brother were on his side. They thought she should take him back for my sake, I guess. I don't know, they had this huge falling out, and she took me and we moved to Florida, and we haven't spoken to them since.
So that's the family you sort of have in New York?
Correct.
And that's why you wanted to come to school here?
I don't even know how I'd find them anyway. My mom doesn't know I'm looking for them. Not your typical Italian family, right?
No. My family's not that close either. It's just me, my parents, and my grandparents. No brothers or sisters. My dad had one sibling, but they had a falling out a long time ago, and so there's not really any cousins either. I ordered some wine. I hope that's okay.
I love wine.
Great.
Thank you. You know, I was a little nervous to come tonight. Rachel's tried to set me up before.
Oh, really?
I went on a date last week with this guy, and it got so awkward at the end. I mean, you know how first dates go. You're having a really good time, but you don't know how the other person feels, and so then you don't know if there's going to be a kiss, or if there even should be a kiss, or if the other person even wants to kiss you, so then you just spend the whole date thinking about whether they're...
Why don't we get the awkward part out of the way now, so we can spend the rest of the night just enjoying ourselves?
Oh, is that what we should do?
I think so.
Hey, Pony!
Hey, what's up, man? Sorry about that. I play soccer with that guy. Capone's my last name.
Oh, Capone's my mother's maiden name. What's your grandfather's name? I know you said your grandmother's Isabella, right? But what's your grandfather's
name? It's Michael. Why?
Please tell me that your father is not named Dino.
Your mother's Angela.
Are you all set to order?